Well, it's such an honor and a pleasure again to meet my president. Thank you.
Thank you.
We have lived with him in South Africa for a number of years, and he identified himself with the struggle of the oppressed people. His influence was acknowledged throughout the democratic world. We have brought about peace and stability in our country, so much so that the rest of the world regard what is happening in South Africa as a miracle.